Greg, you come and stand there. What do you do for a living, Greg? An electrician. Nice, right. I'm surprised you showed up, Greg. But listen.